Well, before the album, the actual recording of the album in Sydney, we went down to the producer's property. He has a property in the North Coast in a place called Wyong. Really nice farm, like 60-acre farm, heaps of solitude, really cold, really green. And for about 2 weeks to just do pre-production, which is just like refining the songs before we actually record them.
For pre-production, we set up in the living room of JP's mother's farm, which had the vibe of a Swiss chalet. It was wood everywhere, fireplace. It was very rustic and felt incredibly warm.
The farm was a really good place to go to because of the isolation. We were basically it was just us stuck there with nothing to do but write music. So it was a really good creative space.
One of the main things we focused on during pre-production was filtering out all the non-essential elements of each song.
Yeah, we'd just like play the song a couple times, record it, listen to it, and then we would pick out the good bits and identify the bad bits and just completely break down every section to it's literally just the beat and the bass and rebuild the song from there, which is definitely beneficial for a lot of the songs because in the first place they are just over the top complicated, and it's pre-production is a good place to, you know, simplify the songs and make them more listenable.
Before we were working on the album, we recorded Time and Place as a single with JP. We just used him as an engineer, and we found that the process was really smooth with him and he got the best out of us in terms of our sound. So when it came to looking for a producer, all of us really wanted to find someone that was going to help us achieve the sound we were after without forcing ideas upon us. And from Time and Place, we figured JP was exactly what we were looking for, and he's such a great engineer that he understood what we were after and helped us create that sound.
Having JP there in that regard was really useful because he can just kind of look at the song from an outsider's perspective and just let us know when something's necessary or when something isn't.
It's usually just the four of us working on songs, so as soon as a producer or another set of ears comes into the mix, at first it's quite full on, but it's very helpful because it's just he's a completely different set of ears. He listens to different music to all of us. We've all got pretty similar tastes in general, whereas JP comes from a different area, but we're all after the same thing, so it's really helpful having him involved.
Yeah, just woke up and each day we'd try and refine like one song or two songs if we were feeling good, and just work into the early hours of the morning, just changing stuff. Some songs we'd work on for like 2 to 3 days, even longer, and it would just take that long to actually be happy with the product at the end of it. And I know just a lot of rehearsing stuff like that, and just listening to the recording, come back, trying new things, like recording instruments in different rooms in different ways.